Hey everybody, it's David.
And Olivia.
And Amelia.
And Amelia, and we're live from Bethany Beach. We're having our 1 week family vacation. And today, Olivia had an amazing experience and she wanted to help promote the business which helped her today. So Olivia, take it away.
So last year, two of my friends and their dads took us down to Assateague for a day and a night. And they stayed in their friend's beach house and we did surfing lessons and it was so much fun. And while we were in Bethany, it wasn't too far from Assateague, so I asked my parents if I could do it again and they said sure. And my grandmother really wanted to come because she was down at the beach too. So we all went down to Assateague for the day. It was a lot of fun and it was really pretty seeing all the horses and stuff. And I took surfing lessons and it was a lot of fun. And Miss Michelle was so nice and she helped me so much and thank you.
That's awesome. So tell me about Miss Michelle. What's her business?
She does surfing lessons in the summer.
That's great. So I love that you hired a coach. You wanted to get better and you asked to hire somebody to help you learn how to do it. I certainly don't know how to surf. So I'm proud of you for doing that. You actually got up on some waves and rode some waves. And now you want to come back like every weekend and do surfing. But big shout out to Michelle. You were awesome today. We can't recommend you enough. It's surfing for women particularly. And I'm going to attach the link here. Would you recommend it to other parents that have kids your age?
Yes, a lot.
Awesome. All right, great. Thanks for watching. Have a great last week of summer. We certainly are too. Bye-bye.